Show team will be playing throughout the afternoon.